can tell by the way I stand that I'm a ladies man.
Hey, I just want to take a look at these roses over here real quick.
What is
the buds?
Well, once you get it out of the army, yeah.
Bloomed or didn't bloom?
I can't tell.
But I could, yeah, okay, yeah, so I'll make a left on Oslo's Road. I'm pretty good with Spanish pronunciation. I've lived in California for over 2 years. But that's almost a tongue twister. You gotta shoot it out like a Japanese. Yeah.
Say they wasn't feeling me when no one steals me.
Seagulls are up there. The seagulls just go around shitting on rocks all day in front of tourists. The seagulls are up there just like, fuck off, owl. The owl sitting right there, that's it's supposed to be a deterrent for other birds. That's why they put those owls up. Yeah, well, the owls are supposed to work as like a scarecrow. Do you know what a scarecrow is?
Okay, well, an American farmer. It's big. It's an owl, yeah. But it's not the same seagull. It's kind of whatever. They're not threatened by it.
Yeah.
In other settings, it works for scaring the pigeons. But I think because the seagulls are hanging out there, the pigeons aren't scared of it. Typically, the pigeons when they hang out here, owl. They stay way away from an owl.
Have a good day.
Oh, we get way too far. Oh, the love can sing and now. With the world of leaves. Okay, so now it completes me, fills me with the salty air. And it reminds me to be alive. And somehow I continue to care.
Yeah,
yeah,
you're beautiful, everybody loves. Oh, what are you doing? No, no, no. These rocks up here, they got their graffiti art covering the rock to show ownership of the rock. And they're just hanging out on these rocks like a British traveler with a pint of beer by the seaside. Like, yeah, I'm shitting on a rock. What the fuck of it, mate?
of cynicism looking at the otters right here. Like, otters bite people, you know. Who would mess with an otter? Just, you know, let it float down its back. That harbor seal looking like a mermaid. These white pelicans about the size of pterodactyls diving in the water. Awesome scenery. I wonder if they ever bump into the rocks. I wonder if these otters, if they ever float into the rocks, do they kind of know? No, I think this one knows. See that? See how he's using this counter paddle? The mother? That is cool. You otters for being so cool. Are cool even without Christian music playing. Were you ever here for that? Or did they do that? I don't know, you don't know if they do that often. Like one time the pier over here was playing some really loud Christian radio station, or playing some Christian radio station really loud, and it just seemed to make sense for the otters to all kind of be synchronized swimming to Jesus, you are the one and only God. Like they're all just, you know, kind of in communion together. That brings to mind that old philosophical question, can animals have their own theology? I think that lizards all believe in sun worship, personally. Shop Talker. I don't often give people names, but you both made an impression on me, and this is something for more. Do you have any water?
Yeah.
Okay. I'd like to play some soccer with dogs, if possible, if that's not necessary. That's one of my favorite things. I used to have a Labrador friend, a neighbor's pet that I would look after back in New Mexico. We played soccer all the time.
That's so cool.
And he was endlessly retrieve it, and what was really funny is he would bring the
ball like within 10 feet. It was like this smushed up soccer ball. The air had leaked out of it. He'd bring it within 10 feet of me, and he'd look at me.
And then turn his head.
No, he would wait for me to do something. And he'd get that stance, and then he'd be like, "What's going on? Why aren't you doing anything?" Yeah. Then he'd bring it closer, and take a step back, you know. Or he's like, "Go ahead," like prompting me to kick it, you know. But yeah, I make up rules as I go along, like what to do, how to best benefit myself, and what gas budget I have. Not to go to Morrow for, not to go to any town for less than 3 weeks, or at least three. And now I know 3 public showers. I also know the place sells discount cigarettes, a habit I'm not happy about, but it helps me like start the day sometimes. Or commence the day. Like, after work, I typically feel weird. There's equal closure. I sometimes just put that in a shirt. I'm in South Carolina. I'm very talented at soccer. So pass. So are you both like friends from high school or college or brother, sister, married? So somewhere between brother and sister and married. Okay. I don't know how that exactly plays.
You got the right indie rock playlist for this place, and this is what.